Hello and welcome to round three. We are at Snetterton 300, and we're going to get into the qualifying. I still need to sort out the left and right. I seem to have got the left clued in, but the right one seems to be doing down. I've clicked it the wrong way. Anyway, we'll see this. See how it goes. There we go. Right, let's start. It's qualifying, so oh look, and it's raining. Let's get the wipers on.
Take it easy on the outlap.
This is going to be funny in the rain. Some heat in the tyres. Oh, I was slow in the rain. To get either past this bloke or let him go. So he's going to slow me down on my laps. Just let him get away a bit. Nobody behind me at the moment. Okay. A little bit wide there. Pay attention to the track. Thank you. slowing me down, man. That was a bit crap corner. Come on. Down again. Come on. Oh! Oh! Nuts. right, let's go back to the pit box. They're all just getting in the way. Not really a lot I can do about that at the moment. Right. Let's... understand why that is on. Are they getting all 17? I might actually go from second, you know. Let's add them sharp again. Yeah. Let's go for it. Hopefully there'll be nobody. Yeah. The wheels warm on this lap. Well away from everybody else. Attention. This is only the warm up lap.
Come on. Get in there. Beat that one.
We're leading by 2.1. Right, I'm going to call that it. I'm going to go to the end of the session. Let's go to the pit box like that. Skip to the end. Yeah, it didn't get any closer. Right, so let's go to the race. Hopefully it'll still be raining.
Okay, let's get a 19 start. Control the wheel spin, watch those mirrors. I'll see you on the other side.
So we got 6. First lap, they're nice and easy. Don't mess up like last time.
almost. And around, back straight. Full throttle. One down, five to go. Come on, keep an eye. Williams, that's the name of the corners. Bent the straight. Bommel. Kind of like Cobram. I think I got that wrong. Morris. Thank you. stop looking at the corner names and drive the race and drive the track. lucky, dropping their tyre off on the back. No point going up again, but it's coming down to. That was a better corner. To be able to bring this championship back. Oh, well, we're going to get a win. Sticking them in the wet. Oh! Getting overexcited on the last corner. Yep. Lovely job. Right. Well, that should hopefully help the championship. Don't know how much it's going to help it. Let's have a quick look. So first, I don't know where my teammate came. Oh, that's put me up to third. That's cool. That's got me up there. Where's my teammate? Where's he dropped to? Oh, he's below me. Adam Sharp's still up there though, 84. I don't think I'm going to catch him. Anyway, so that's race three. Two more to go. We'll catch you on the next one. Thank you for watching and goodbye.